गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास 5। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू चैप्टर फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक, चैप्टर नंबर 23, क्वेश्चन टैग्स। दैट इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट इन ग्रामर सेशन। लेट्स सी meaning of in grammar, a question tag is a very short clause at the end of the statement which changes the statement into a question. For example, in she said half price, didn't she, the words didn't she are a question tag. Let's see the definition of this question tag. Sometimes when you make a statement, you add a short question at the end of the statement to find out if the listener agree with you. This short question is called a question tag. Sometimes when you are making a statement, that time you add a short question at the end of the statement that you have find out the listener agree with you or not. This short question is called as a question tag. Question tags always ends with a question mark. You have to remember always this thing, that question tags always end with a question mark. If the sentence is affirmative, the question tag has the negative. Next one. If the sentence is negative, the question tag is positive. Just read this sentence carefully. If the sentence is affirmative, the question tag always negative. If the sentence is negative, the question tag always positive. Let's see some examples. For example, it is raining. This is the question. Just we have to find out this question is affirmative or negative. Let's see. It is raining. The question is the affirmative. So we should write the question tag in negative form. Answer is, it is raining, isn't it? Here is the question tag which we have write in the negative form. One more example. Your mother cooks well. Answer. Here also the sentence is affirmative. Positive sentence. The question tag always in a negative form. Answer is, your mother cooks well, doesn't she? That is the question tag. At the end of the question tag, there is the question mark. Next question. See, Gopi doesn't work hard. Now here the sentence is in a negative form. Just we have to write the question tag is in a positive form. Answer, Gopi doesn't work hard, does he? The question tag always in a positive form when the sentence is in a negative form. One more example. Fourth one. These fruits are fresh. Now here the sentence is affirmative, again positive form. So we have write the question tag in a negative form. Answer is, these fruits are fresh, aren't they? Now here at the end of the question tag, there is the question mark, right? Now today we understood the concept of the question mark. It means with the end of this sentence, just you have to find out it is affirmative or negative, and write the question tag. And at the end of the question tag, there is always question mark. I hope you understood this concept very well. Let's see in the next chapter. Thank you.